Sorry, I'm at the hair salon, but today is our first preseason game. My name is Chelsie Gallimore, and I'm the wife of Neville Gallimore, number 96, defensive tackle for the Dallas Cowboys. So let's get this started. So I'm just getting it curled by my girl Ty. 23, and I'm about to head home and get ready for the game. I really only have like an hour and a half because our agent is picking me up to take me to the game, and he's gonna be in my house at 2 o'clock, so I need to hurry up. Okay, so some advice that I would say on navigating rookie season is, one, it's definitely a stressful time as like your partner's adapting into the league, so trying to just be supportive and understanding. And then also understanding that the league is like a different beast. So like, it's not the same as college. So for me, I would definitely just take the time to like learn, meet some friends, and really get close to the women on your team, because they're really going to be the only people that understand exactly what you're going through. So football is definitely my favorite sport to watch, regardless if my husband played or not. I ran track in college, so I do like watching track sometimes, and then basketball. And my husband is from Canada, so recently I've been kind of into hockey, but other than that, that's all I watch. All right, y'all, I've been breezing through trying to get my makeup done so I could like hurry up. But during the season, we still go on dates. Usually like on Friday nights, we'll try to make a date night. We don't have any children yet, so it is a lot easier for us to make time for each other. And then Tuesdays, Lord, it's been so long since last season, but Tuesdays are his off day. So usually like Tuesday nights, we'll try to do like a at-home movie night and like order out or something like that. But we still go out during the season. All right, y'all, it's 2:20 and I'm about to head out. Oh, thank you so much. That is so sweet. I ran track in college at Mizzou, and one of my friends from college played football with my husband, so we met through a mutual friend, so that friend introduced us. I didn't get to get this before I left the house, but I really like Dr. Dennis Gross products. If you want to follow me on TikTok, it's Chelsheek _. I do a lot of like skincare routines and stuff like that. So you can see it there, but I really like Dr. Dennis Gross. And then I also like L'Occitane's like night serum. Those are like my holy grails. So I got my bachelor's from Mizzou in broadcast journalism and mass media communication. And then I got my master's from SMU in organizational dynamics. I used to work in news as an associate producer, and then I switched to HR. So I was working in HR for 5 years, and now I have been blessed enough to be able to be a full-time influencer. So I've been a full-time influencer all of 2023, and I stopped working in HR as of December 2022. So much traffic, but we are literally pulling in now. I don't know why I keep zooming in on me, but we're like 20 minutes till kickoff, so we're on time.
Walking in now. there's beautiful women whether you're in the NFL or not. So I just don't want to live my life like that.
He's elected to receive. Which way would you like to kick? You're good where you are, man. Have a good game. Stay safe. Jacksonville receives on this end.
Clear is fine. Thank you.
Way too full of myself. You're right. And I ain't even made it to dessert. Take what you thought that gay. You're right. I'm gonna ice your wrist like a plane.
Okay, so I just got back home and I'm gonna answer a couple of questions. This is really sweet. I love taking people with me to do game day, so I just really appreciate that. So thank you. Y'all have been so sweet to me today. My sunglasses are by Celine, but I actually found them at Nordstrom Rack like a year ago. Like, I was just in there looking for something else and I stumbled across them. So don't sleep on Nordstrom Rack because they have really good glasses for not that expensive. My absolute favorite thing about being married is really just having a life partner and like feeling like you're not going through life by yourself. It's just having someone to accomplish goals with, to celebrate with, even in bad times, to have somebody to go through that with you. So my husband is really, like, honestly and truly my best friend. So just being able to share life with him is the best feeling ever. Honestly, I'm never bored because I'm like so busy, whether it's like doing things for the house. Like I said, I'm a full-time content creator, so I make a lot of content, have a lot of stuff to do for brands, have a lot of meetings, also help with my husband's marketing. So honestly, I'm really busy. I'm actually even busier than I was with my 9-to-5 as an HR business partner. So yeah, I don't get bored. Like, there's plenty to do. Like a theme of the questions. Let's see, here we go, bringing it in again. Okay, but honestly, I'm really not like a super jealous person, but I feel like the best way that I guess that I deal with it is like open communication. We communicate a lot, so I don't really feel like there's anything for me to be jealous of. I don't know.
honestly, I try so many makeup brands, and I get makeup sent to me weekly. So I use a lot of different brands, but like lately I've been liking Makeup Forever Foundation, Kosas Concealer, Sigma Eyeshadow Palettes, Anastasia Beverly Hills for the brows, Buxom and Morphe on the lips. I'm a makeup girl, so I like it all. Sephora and Ulta are also my best friend. I didn't even mention that the Cowboys do training camp in Oxnard, California. I went out there last week, or like 2 weeks ago, the first week that they were there. They're there for 3 weeks. So I went out there, and today after the game, they had to go right back to Oxnard. So I got to see him for like 1 second, and then he had to leave. So he wasn't able to say goodnight to y'all, but thank y'all so much for hanging with me this game day. I really enjoyed taking over for women of the NFL. And even though we lost, it's okay because it's just preseason. And we'll see you back here for regular season. And make sure you tune in for the next takeover. See y'all later.